Okay, so let's get into the games. 18-wheeler American Pro Trucker was released in arcades in the year 2000 and ported to the Dreamcast in 2001, and it was released for the PlayStation 2 in 2001 and for the Nintendo GameCube in 2002. In the game, you have to deliver your cargo in the time limit. If you haven't noticed, the game is arcade. While delivering the cargo, you also race other truckers. And you get bonuses if you deliver the cargo before the competition. Also, you can slipstream behind the trucks to gain more speed. You also get extra time if you complete challenges that appear like smashing into certain cars. And when you deliver your cargo, there is a parking minigame. The stages all look very detailed, and the game has diverse settings. You drive from New York to San Francisco, California, so you can guess how many different levels you get. Also, you can choose if you want a heavier cargo that pays better but it's harder to pull, or a lighter cargo with which you can complete the time trials easier as you pull it easier, so your truck is faster. The game is awesome. It's fast-paced, challenging, and has a lot of variety. Big Mother Trucker sounds funny, and the game was intended to be funny, and it would have been a great game if it wasn't so repetitive. In the game, Ma Jackson wants to retire, and promises her property to the trucker that can get the most money. You choose between multiple truckers, you select your truck, and go on the road in a wonky fashion. The driving is arcade and linear, you go where the GPS tells you, and you don't have to be careful how you drive. This is not Euro Truck Simulator or 18 wheels, you drive like a big mother trucker. Meaning that if you bump into cars, they just bounce off your way, and you even get bonuses for that. But you have to avoid hitting cops and bikers. Bikers steal your cargo if you hit them, they drive near your truck and jump on it Fast and Furious style and steal your stuff. You also get to the bar where you can play slots machine to make more money, and where you can talk to the bartender for tips on where your truck jobs are the best paid. Also, you can get new clients, and this can get very repetitive. I mean, you do the same stuff over and over, but in different cities. Go to the bartender for tips, then take on jobs and follow the GPS, and the driving isn't that exciting like it was in the previous game. It gets even annoying at times. So, between the two games, I really recommend you 18-wheeler. I liked it more, but Big Mother Truckers isn't that far off. Okay, so this was the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. If you want to be a very special someone for the channel, click the join button and choose one of the perks. If you want, you can follow me on Twitch, Instagram or Discord. And if you want to see another video of mine, just wait till I stop talking and there will be thumbnails of other videos I've made. Thanks for watching!